Welcome to another segment of A Flash of Food Safety. I'm Daisy.
And I'm Daniel.
Today we'll be teaching you another method to properly calibrate your thermometers to make sure they are accurate and safe.
Don't have ice? Don't worry. We're here to help.
This is A Flash of Food Safety, helping to grow food safety through science, training, and culture, one flash at a time. You need to recalibrate your thermometer, but you don't have ice in your school. Don't panic. Boiling water is the way to go.
First, you want to bring a pot of clean tap water to a boil.
After it has begun to boil, you want to carefully immerse the thermometer in the boiling water a minimum of 2 inches so that the tip is completely underwater and the water covers the dimple.
Make sure the thermometer does not touch the sides or bottom of the pot. Wait at least 30 seconds. And remember, the water is hot, so keep your hands at a distance or wear protective gloves to prevent burning or scalding.
Next, without removing the thermometer tip from the pot, use the calibration tool on the hex adjusting nut and rotate until the thermometer dial reads 212 degrees Fahrenheit.
A small wrench can also work. Digital thermometers may have a reset button that should be pushed.
There it is. Now, remember that it is important that you calibrate your thermometers every day or at least once a week.
After calibrating your thermometer, it's a good idea to log the time and date of recalibration. This can be done right on your temperature log for easy access.
Thank you for joining us for another segment of A Flash of Food Safety. Until next time.
See you then.